you see? Where'd she go? Where'd they go? They're just standing on the corner like they're in Winslow, Arizona. Look this. Here she comes. You know, just head into town. Gotta do a little shopping. Elk are hilarious. Elk are funny, and anyone who lives around them knows that. They just go wherever. Is that frost on the windshield this morning? Beautiful hearts. It's 25 degrees according to my dash. Oh, I knew it was going to be cold. I'm in Idaho and I am headed to Grand Teton today and probably Grand Teton and Yellowstone today. I know you need like so much time, but I don't have a lot of time to spend, but I don't want to let that stop me from enjoying what I can in the time that I have. So got the car warmed up, get some coffee and head out. Bee Boop is back there. Hanging out. What is the price of gas? $4.43. That's actually pretty good. Back in Salt Lake, it was like $4.59, I think, in that area, in the city, north in Ogden. It's like $4.58, $4.57. And I have a friend that's actually working at Yellowstone. I'm not going to say her name because I don't know if she wants anybody to know. But she's actually working at Yellowstone, so I might try and see if I can see her. Love it here. was in kind of a rush to get to Grand Teton, I just had to stop and soak this in. Look at these gorgeous colors. Fox. That was cool. ever stopped anywhere. It's such a gorgeous drive. Oh, this must be the dam. The Tetons off in the distance. Cool. Oh, it's so cold. 37 degrees. Still tons of snow on the ground. Oh my goodness. Whoo. Here in the summertime. Summer, summertime.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
It's getting spurty.
It's like, I always depend on her to go, I always freak out. I'm like, ah, what is that? Because I always think that someone is just standing in front of me. Because we have to go to the lobby.
All right, let's try it.
Oh my goodness, it's starting to sting. Show them. It's 2:42 now.
Steaming a little bit less, but that means it's
not too bad. Oh, yeah, does that? I see water.
Okay. Right. What amount of air are we getting here
right now?
Oh, yeah. Finally.
Okay.
Is it?
There we go.
You watch it?
With this, the
end of the can happen.
Yep, there we go. Yay! Look, look, look. Look.
Yes. No, it's going to go up.
Look at that.
Oh, is this a bigger option than usual?
Yeah, it's just a big
guy's at it.
ground. Must be warm to them. Not why they're laying on the ground like that.
Seriously, I didn't realize Yellowstone was like this. Well, look at the buffalo right next to the road. Like, seriously, I had no idea Yellowstone had this much, like, what do they call it? Hydrothermal action going on all over the park. Like, what? Like a whole week at this park too. Oh wow. So we got another traffic jam. Oh hey, look, another Florida plate. Another traffic jam. I'm assuming there's probably bison or something in the road since they're all over here. Look at that one. Hopefully it's okay. Stomach's moving. It's just tired. Like, I'm tired. I take a nap right here. I wonder if the ground is warm from the thermal. It's gotta be. Oh my goodness, look at that. That's close. Wow. You're beautiful. You're my favorite girl. Tatanka. I'm so curious. I want to get out and feel the ground and see how warm it is. Lamar is where the lady at the said the wolves are in Lamar, so if you want to see the wolves you have to go to Lamar. And she was just up there last weekend and saw a mama and her cubs. I was like, oh wow, look at that, that's pretty. Thank you.
I spotted a bald eagle way over there. I had a feeling that there was one around, and I look around and there it was. Oh, I don't know if the color is coming out on the lake. It's beautiful. Spectacular. It's rain or snow over there. Wow, look at that bald eagle. Isn't that incredible? I was really hoping I would see a moose. Spooking them. Probably the gazillion people. This is pretty cool. I see this kind of stuff and I think of mountain lions. This kind of territory, terrain. That'd be cool as heck to see that. I'd like to see a moose, a wolf, and a mountain lion. It's funny, I didn't really care to see a bear, and I saw a bear. That's how that works, right? Didn't really care to see any bison, and I saw those. I guess that's what it is today. And aww. She's beautiful.
one behind. Just completely surrounded by snow-capped mountains on this road, leaving Yellowstone, heading to Livingston.